If you want to write notes to your friends that only you all can understand, you'll need a secret code. An easy one is a set of symbols that map to different letters, one symbol per letter. However, this code can be easily cracked if your foes gathered enough notes and started comparing them for similarities. A better code would involve multiple characters that translate to the same letter and characters that modify adjacent letters in different ways. Your move, adults. Text passwords for games work similarly. Letters and symbols map to bits. Bits are strung together to recreate the game state, and those bits get turned back into letters and symbols when it's time to write them down. But what if you wanted to make the passwords harder to decode? Or what if you just wanted to give the passwords a little more pizzazz? The NES game Metroid has a 6-bit character password system. 64 characters map to single 6-bit values. When you put 24 of these 64 characters together, they make a full stream of 144 bits of data that represent your save game. There's a 65th character too, Space. Space has the same 6-bit value as Dash, yet Space also modifies the bits of the character before it, setting the lower two bits to on. Imagine a coffee shop that only serves 4 items. There are 6 people in line, and each person knows what they want to get. The first 3 all get coffee, the 4th item on the menu. The 3rd person in line gives the person behind them a coffee as well. Regardless of what the 4th person wanted, they now have a coffee. This is how Space modifies the lower bits of the character before it. This means that, if you have a space, the character prior to it doesn't matter as much anymore. 8 space, 9 space, A space, and B space all mean the same thing, so any combination of them in a password gets you the same result. It works in reverse, too. With B dash, the lower two bits of B are on, so B dash can become B space, or 8, 9, or A space. This additional character's behavior adds a little complexity to decoding passwords, and I wondered why it was even here. I couldn't find any concrete reasons for space, but I do have 2 guesses. The first is to make the password system harder to guess. If 8 through B space all mean the same thing, it's a little harder to figure out how 8 through B work on their own, how something else paired with space works, and how different 8 space and 8 dash are. This could slow down efforts to crack the password system. The second, to like, mix it up a little. Variety is the spice of life, and being able to substitute some of the character pairs with equivalent pairs make the passwords a little less samey. It's a little more effort to detect pairs that can be changed, and then to pick a new equivalent pair, but it's not that much effort. Whatever the reason, having space be an extra character allows for even more interesting password combinations that, while totally 100% happenstance, are still pretty cool to share around.